was looking for a hose clamp out in my tool shed. Moved a dusty headboard from an unused bed. Pushed the board over, then suddenly it fell. That's when I saw the collar on the nail. Right then I started thinking about how long it's been since that old collar was worn by my best friend. First a tear, then the memories all came pouring in. I held it to my heart and broke into a grin. That collar on the nail means so much to me. It's more than steel and leather, it's love and loyalty. A lifetime of lessons and stories I could tell. When I see that collar on the nail, I remember the puppy breath, first time I picked her up. With one quick lick on my cheek, I was melted by the love. She jumped through the screen door at least 100 times, hiding things all over that I will never find. She gently tugged at the leash on our daily walks. She didn't speak a single word, but boy, we had talks. Throwing balls and frisbees and playing with my pal. If I close my eyes, I'm there again, standing by my gal. That collar on the nail means so much to me. It's more than steel and leather, it's love and loyalty. A lifetime of lessons and stories I could tell. When I see that collar on the nail, they say a dog lives 7 years for our everyone, but it doesn't make it easier when the time has come. That collar on the nail means so much to me. It's more than steel and leather, it's love and loyalty. A lifetime of lessons and stories I could tell. When I see that collar on the nail, a lifetime of lessons and stories I could tell. When I see the collar on the nail.